the moment we have all been waiting for. The finals, Chad Curley versus Stevie Churchill. Gentlemen, come on down. All right, so we got Stevie Churchill, we got Chad Curley. Neither of you guys are old enough to even vote. You vote? Yeah, it doesn't do any good anyways. All right, did either of you think you'd find yourself in the finals? One of you guys is walking away with $6,500. If you win $6,500, what you gonna do with it?
I gotta make car payments.
Car payments? What kind of car you got?
You got a Beamer?
You got a Beamer? What you gonna do with $6,500?
Help my friends pay rent.
Help my friends pay rent. See, that's that East Coast and the West Coast. The East Coast guy's gonna help his friends pay rent. The West Coast guy's gonna pay for his Beamer. Must be nice. All right, I've got some hands behind my back. How many fingers am I holding up? It was one. Chad Curley, heads or tails? Calling tails. Where is my coin flipper? He's gone. I got it right here. You calling tails? It is tails. Chad Curley. First trick we're going to see is going to be...
Bar on the quarter.
Bar on the quarter. Here we go. $6,500 up for grabs. Let's make some noise, California! Curley starting off, bar. All right, Stevie Churchill, looking for the bar. Here we go. Almost. Little Stevie takes a B, but that's all right because he's in control of the course now. Fixing that grip. Come on down, little Stevie. All right, little Steezy.
Hey. 360 toboggan to bar spin the Euro.
360 toboggan to bar spin the Euro. You guys get that one? That just came out of a 17-year-old's mouth. Wow. Toboggan to bar spin. At a Stevie Churchill. Putting some pressure on Chad Curley. The score, Stevie Churchill B, Chad Curley 0. Chad Curley! Curley, first one ever? First one ever? Is that the first one you've ever pulled? He's never done that straight before. That is the power of the game of bike. All right, Chad Curley, what do we got? One more time.
Bar manual, bar ice.
Bar to manual to bar to ice. All right. Current score, Lil Stevie B. Chad Curley, 0. Here we go. Bar to manual. Bar to ice. Stevie Churchill. Losing out on the manual. B.I. for Stevie Churchill, but now it's in his court. The course is yours, my friend.
Can we hit that drop?
Gonna go for the three whip, the drop to flat. Three whip off. Chad Curley saying, I ain't even trying that one. So Chad Curley will take a letter. So the score is B to B. Oh wait, B to B-I. So now it is your turn, sir.
Smith manual up to bar.
All right, calling Smith up, bar manual to manual down the ledge. All right, Stevie Churchill, what do you got for Chad Curley?
5 bar, the bank.
540 bar spin on the flat bank. Got it. Not too many guys can do this. Not too many guys can do it that easily. All right. Lil Chad coming for some more bar spin 540 action. Got that one too. Back to Chad Curley. B-I to B. What you got, Lil Chad? All right, he's going to give it another go. Whoa, Smith up, manual across, bar manual down the ledge. Oh, got to Smith the manual. Stevie takes B-I-K. Back to you, sir. The score is B to B-I-K.
Hop, switch, whip into a bank.
Hop, switch, whip into a bank. Again, switch is his non-natural way to kick this. Hop, switch, whip into that bank. No problem for Mr. Churchill. Lil Chad, currently in the lead by 2 letters. Almost there. Chad, so close. Let's hear it for Chad Curley, you guys. That did not look like it felt good. So we'll give Chad a second to brush that off. The score as it stands right now, Little Stevie, B-I-K. Chad Curley, B-I. Double truck off the hubba. So he's gonna come up the ledge, do a 360, and then throw the handlebars 2 times. We call it a double truck driver. Watch his handlebars. Chad could not get the bar spin in there. On to you, Stevie.
$720
over the euro. This is the first one of these we've seen. And I'll tell you right now, there's not too many people in the world that can 720 a flat bank. Little Stevie, giving it a go. Here we go. Whoa. 720 straight off the flat bank from the 17-year-old. Chad Curley. Let's make some noise for Chad Curley! Oh! Chad Curley! Little Chad! That is what the game of bike is all about. You ever 720 off a flat bank before? He's never even done a 720 before. Take a look at the replay right here. Little Stevie, all about the pop. Full 720. No sweat for Stevie right there. Keep in mind, Chad Curley has never pulled a 720 in his life. But you know what? This is the vital game of bike. Anything goes. Chad Curley rises to the occasion. We are now at BIK versus BI. Double truck down the Euro. Once again, a double truck driver. 360 with two bar spins in the middle of it. Here comes Chad Curley. Wow. All right, Lil Stevie's gonna give this one a go. 360 double truck, he needs this. You got BIK, you have got to pull this. This is Stevie's first BMX contest as a professional. Doing pretty damn good, if you ask me. Let's hear it for Stevie Churchill. Whoa! Stevie Churchill sees the double truck and now gets to decide what he wants to send Chad Curley's way.
Flare the bank.
Flare the small side of the bank. 180 backflip, watch this one. Pulled that flare, checking out the replays. Chad Curley coming for his go. Curley! We have got ourselves a battle right here. All right, Chad Curley, what you got in store for Lil Stevie? Catch your breath, catch your breath. You guys are working tonight.
I do bar manual. Nose manual down, what?
Bar manual coming down the Euro, up and across. To nose wheelie down that ledge. Where my Chad Curley fans at? Let him hear you! Wow! Curley, bar spin to manual, to nose all the way down that ledge. That's what's up. Lil Stevie, one more try. Let's make some noise for Stevie Churchill. Ladies and gentlemen, a round for Stevie Churchill. And that means Chad Curley is your final BMX Game of Bike champion. Let's hear it for Chad Curley! Chad Curley, 6,500. Talk to me about 6,500 bucks for riding your bicycle.
I'm living my dream. This is what I dream of.
There's a lot of kids out there that are watching this right now. A lot of kids. You have a ton of fans out there. What do you want to say to all those young BMX riders that are watching you thinking, man, I want to be like Chad Curley one day?
Do it. If you love it, ride your bike every day and stay in school. So that's how I do it.
There you go. And that's going to the car payment?
Car payments.
Anything else? You going to buy anything nice with that?
I'll probably buy something for my dad.
Buy something for Big Randy?
Big Randy.
Any other shout-outs?
Shout-out to everybody that supports me. Premium, Nike, Dance Comp, Bottom Water, and
Well, you wrote awesome. Everybody out there has got to be psyched to watch you win this thing. A lot of people called it. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2011 Vital Game of Bike champion, Chad Curley! All right, once again, I got to thank everybody, not only here at Vans, all of the sponsors, GoPro, Vans, Haro, Vital BMX, MovieTickets.com, DanceComp. I have to thank everybody at home that made this happen. All of you guys watching this, all of the BMX fans all over the world, everybody that donated. I got to send a special shout out to all of our BMX family down in Florida. We lost two amazing BMX riders in the last 2 weeks, Ricky Bates and Gary Martin. Gary T. Martin, and we are just completely crushed. BMX riders all over the world, we love you guys so much, and we're doing all this for you guys. We're thinking of you, and not a day goes by that we don't think of you guys. So to the band crew down in Florida, we miss you guys. Rest in peace, and ride on. And without further ado, one last interview with Mr. Chad Curley. Chad Curley, any last words? You won the game of bike. What are you going to do now?
I'm gonna eat. I'm tired. Didn't get any sleep last night. And chill.
What else could you ask for? Once again, thanks to everybody for checking this out. We will see you, no doubt, right here next year at the third annual Vital BMX Game of Bike. Thanks to all the BMX fans. Thanks to all the parents. Thanks to all the hot girls out there. We'll see you next year.
Every day I'm hustling. I'm the fucking future, nigga. What, you can't see the facts? You want them pretty things? I'm the one you need to ask. They come across the water. I'm fulfilling your order. But the second you ball on, fair charges get balled up. I'm whipping the case like I'm whipping the base. Look you dead in your face. Now tell me how good does it taste? Willie Falcone. I'm the Dow Jones. Down south where them D-boys round zones. You never steal cars, what I'm putting miles on. 30 feet, it costs a couple hundred thousand. My shit bigger than yours. At the bidding wars, I'm the one they getting for, dog. I'm just a bigger drought. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Def Jam. Release fish scales, scales on my desk, man.
Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling real hard, hustle, hustle real hard, hustle real hard, hustle, hustle real hard, hustling, hustling, hustle, hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling. In my yo-yo, Port of Miami on deck, Def Jam slip and slide record, E-Class what it does, I'm on that Kush, Everglow, yeah, it's Ricky Rouse, it's Triple C's, get your money up, nigga, millionaire status. Rouse.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm hustling real hard, hustle, hustle real hard. hustling real hard. Hustling, 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 hustling. Every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling.
Stuff. Yeah. Yeah. This one right here. I dedicate this one right here to everybody out there. You dig? Check it out. Now I ain't trying to be the greatest. I used to hate hip-hop. Yep, because the women degraded. But too short made me laugh. Like a hypocrite, I played it. A hypocrite, I stated.